Come on, I'll help you.
Yes.
Oh, what's that on the ground?
Should we go anyway?
Yes, we've managed to get this far. We'll be fine. Just stay close.
What's that stuff on the walls?
I don't know. They did that.
You think so?
Yes, we're in their nest.
So they're going to be even more angry? Alicia, you mustn't touch the walls.
Yeah. It's burning my throat. Over there! Light! We're there! We're there, Hugo! No! Run, Hugo! Run! We did it.
Amicia, I want to see Mommy. I don't want her to be dead.
Hugo.
I want her to come back. Amicia, so we'll never be able to go back home?
No, it's too dangerous.
Are there rats there too?
Maybe. I don't know, Hugo.
I'm scared. They'll find us when it gets dark.
We'll be safe with Laurentius. Come on. Up there! A windmill!
Is that Laurentius's farm?
I hope so.
I've never seen a real windmill.
If we're careful, you'll be seeing one very soon.
Amicia, look! It's one of the men that attacked the house!
The Inquisition. They're here.
How'd they do that? They're only fucking animals!
Do I look like a rat? How should I know?
Well, I say we'll never get rid of these nests using stupid lime.
Whatever happens, We have to get out of here before the sun goes down. They like the dark. So back to business.
That's an odd sound. Nothing here.
Oh, the first time was already too much. Let's go. Nothing. I must have been mistaken again.
Trying to get me angry.
Amicia, look. There's a bridge that leads to the farm.
What a waste of time. The Grand Inquisitor should just tell us what he really wants from us.
Area's clear. This is useless.
Amicia,
I don't have a choice.
What was that? Pebble.
You just made your last mistake, you hear me?
The second barricade.
Amicia,
I don't have a choice.
Threw that at me. Oh, I'm gonna get you good and proper.
Count on it!
That should do it. With that and the second barricade, no one will ever get through.
I got you the wish. The car will be back when the other barricade.
Why am I still looking? There's no one here.
Huh? What's that?
We are trapped.
There's a hole in the wall. See me.
I'll keep him busy. Trust me.
Nothing to report.
Wait, you there!
Give up on you.
Yeah, run away. I've got better things to do.
That noise. Better go see what it was.
Come on!
I'm going!
Well, it was nothing.
Yes, now it's my turn.
Second time. I need to see this.
Well done.
Amicia, we have to get out of here.
Still nothing. Nothing at all.
Search the area. Somebody's in there! Get them!
I don't believe it!
Hey! Come back! Come back!
Search thoroughly. Every nook and cranny. Here! Over here!
There's a hole in the wall.
I'm too big. You'll have to go in.
you for me.
But they'll see me.
I'll keep him busy. Trust me.
What's all the noise?
Yes, now it's my turn.
What's all the racket?
Oh no! They blocked off the farm!
Tell Lord Nicholas that the road is blocked. Any person or vehicle that wants to get through is to be stopped and searched.
And what are we looking for exactly?
A 5-year-old kid. Hugo de Roon. Brown hair, blue eyes.
Are they talking about me?
Lord Nicholas wants him alive.
Shh!
Usual. Captain of the Purple Guard wanting them alive?
Very important, I was told. Lord Nicholas has his orders direct from the Grand Inquisitor himself. So keep your eyes peeled.
Thank you.
Careful, there's a guard in there.
Yes.
What? Strange.
I did hear something over there.
Careful how you land.
Yes.
So, it was a false alarm.
What?
What did I do? Why are they looking for me?
You didn't do anything. They're the ones who did something.
If they catch us, will they hurt us?
They are not going to catch us, all right?
All right.
Hugo? Hugo? Where are you? Oh, Hugo, it's not funny.
Ooh.
Hugo.
Did I scare you?
The Inquisition is here, Hugo. Do you want them to take you away? Don't ever do that again.
All right.
Where was that noise coming from? Over there!
someone of ours along the trail earlier. Dead as a doornail. Shouldn't we bury him?
Had he been bitten?
Yeah.
Did you touch him?
No.
Good. Because when a rat bites you, it poisons your blood. You get boils all over, and everyone around you can get it and die too. That's why it's called the bite.
Well then, think we'll just leave him where he is. I'm not crazy. I heard something.
When are they going to call us back to camp? Shit, it's nearly dark.
Nothing at all.
I heard something. Be right back.
Watch your backs.
So they can't see us anymore.
No, they can't. I'll give you a hand.
All right.
Everyone, fall back! Fall back? What's happening? Hugo, we can't stop. Not here.
Feel funny.
Come on. You'll be able to rest when we get to Laurentius's place.
My head. It hurts.
I don't know what to do, Hugo. What would Mommy do?
Give me medicine.
I can carry you. That's the best I can do. Come on, climb up.
Says I shouldn't leave the house, you know.
I know.
That must be why I feel all funny.
You're just tired.
I miss her.
At least you were allowed to see her.
Huh?
Nothing. Laurentius's mill. We're nearly there.
Will he shut me inside again? Like Mommy?
He'll get us to safety.
All right. It's true, it's dangerous out here. But sometimes it's fun too.
You'll get better one day.
Are those dead animals?
What on earth happened here? We're going to have to be careful now. You better get down, Hugo.